is the queen of Saratoga, even though she doesn't wear a toga. She runs a small cafe, it's down the street away, where singers sing and sway.
Alice had a restaurant, Mary had a little lamb.
But in Saratoga Springs, where by chance I am,
there's a coffee house on Fowler Street for 15 years or more.
Caffe Lena up the stairs
through a crazy wooden door.
People sing a piece up there, and when you sing along,
ah, the world's a better place inside the lyrics of a song.
Your voice can soften hearts and minds, imagine and you'll see,
oh, a kinder, hopeful future,
and music is the key.
From far
and near,
with arms held open wide,
you'll share,
and hear,
the melodies that echo
from countless carol voices,
will take the stage inside.
To shine a light on darkness, to just give peace a chance.
Your spirit dance.
The vagabonds and minstrels who stop along the way,
and so the thread of unity with truth they come to play.
Some whisper words of wisdom, some shout impassioned cries.
They all are Caffe Lena, where the music never dies.
From far
and near,
with arms held open wide,
you'll share
and hear
the melodies that echo from countless caring voices who take the stage to shine a light on darkness, to just give peace a chance. Come up to Caffe Lena and let your spirit dance. To shine a light on darkness, you'll see it in our eyes. We all are Caffe Lena, where the music never dies.
Hey, I'm Sawyer Fredericks. I'll be performing here at Caffe Lena. Help keep the music alive by donating today.
Down old Saratoga way, da 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 dum.